A hero comes home. Pistol Head, a Cocker Spaniel who belonged to Lieutenant Colonel Willis, is being returned to this country to mend his broken heart. He flew on 48 missions in the South Pacific, but was left at the field on the flight that brought death to the Colonel. He's on his way to Mrs. Willis now, but he looks to the sky for a man who won't return.